Power core unstable. Explosion in manual reboot required.